Humanitarian group 45 Rights has called on Bangladesh to protect its Rohingya refugee community from the coronavirus. The group warns that conditions in camps like Cox's Bazar leave refugees especially vulnerable to the virus.
45 Rights adds that many Rohingya refugees in Bangladesh are already suffering from chronic health issues due to a lack of healthcare facilities. This raises the risk of a high death toll in case of a COVID-19 outbreak. The rights group also urged Dhaka to lift all the restrictions on refugees, preventing them from accessing mobile communications and the internet. It asked the government to halt the construction of fences aimed at confining refugees to their camps. The WHO has warned the novel coronavirus can spread rapidly in conditions where people are living in close proximity to each other, such as refugee camps. The Cox's Bazar refugee camp in southeastern Bangladesh is one of the largest in the world.